I'm Diksha Shetty. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching me and if you like what you watch, then please don't forget to subscribe my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing Jomso Sari unboxing and review. This was not a sponsored video. Now, without wasting time, let's get started. Let's see how the product is. So this is how the product came. The courier or their packaging is really good. So this is the product I ordered. It's a net sea blue color sari. And they've sent it in this netted packaging. This is how the product should look. Let's see how the product really is. The blouse is attached to the sari, so I will take a little time to open this. Let's see the blouse fabric. It came in this bottle green color, contrasting bottle green color, and the fabric here is Bangalore silk, and this is the neck of the blouse. Very beautiful. The embroidery, you see the alignment and the design is so beautifully made, and even the finishing is nice. So they've given this embroidery detailing all throughout the blouse, so it's going to look very heavy. On the other side, the back of the blouse is going to be just plain, but the beautiful part of this is the hand or the sleeves of the blouse. So you can make almost 3/4 or quarter sleeve. So this is the design for your blouse. Again, the finishing, the design, the embroidery. There are slight glitters as well. I'm not sure if my camera is focusing this or not. And they provided around 0.80 meter of fabric. Again, the quality of this fabric is very good, though it is a little see-through, so you'll have to get a lining attached underneath this. Next, let's see the sari. So this is the sari. So it comes in this net. The fabric used is net, and they have attached a lace border. Again, if you see, the lace detailing is, you know, equal. It's not up and down or big or small. And then all throughout the sari, they have given this floral embroidery detailing. Again, it has glitters or embellishment in between. So they have given the same design all throughout the body of the sari, and the same lace border throughout the sari. Sari is super lightweight, so you'll not even feel like you're wearing anything. So this is how it looks. The color, the contrasting, everything is too good. And the best part of the sari is they have provided 1.5 meter of this fabric for your petticoat. So that is great. So you don't have to, you know, run searching for a matching underskirt. If you compare it with the sari or the picture shown in their website, it is exactly like that. If you see the blouse, the design, everything is going to match this, and even the fabric quality of the blouse fabric or the net fabric is really nice. The net is so soft, and I would like to rate it a 5 out of 5 because they have provided a petticoat, which is like a plus point here. The price of this originally was 3090 rupees. And the discounted price is 1590, which I think is reasonable. Even if you go to a local store, you might not get this kind of a quality product there. And it's very easy to order. If you like the product, what you'll have to do is either go to their website and place an order, or you can even WhatsApp them. I'm going to give the link in my description box below. And they do have a cash on delivery option, and they do sell worldwide for extra shipping charges. Now, if you receive a defect product, or if you didn't like a product, you can return them very easily. Within like 7 days of receiving the product, you will have to mail them. They're going to accept your return request and arrange for the same. So that's it, guys. I hope you liked today's video. If you did, do let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.